up, everybody? It's Christina from Girlicious.
Hey, guys. It's Nicole from Girlicious, and you're on the set of our new video, Maniac. And then I get that
itch when my eyes begin to twitch. Hey, what's up? I'm Natalie from Girlicious.
I am on the set of our new music video called Maniac, and I'm really excited. We just started shooting like a few hours ago, but I've been here since like 5:30 this morning. The clock is ticking, I'm about to crack
just like a maniac on the air. So in this music video, we're doing pretty heavy choreography. The girls and I, we really work really, really hard on this choreography, and this video means so much to us.
Yeah, we've just been rehearsing a lot and making it hot, and I think everybody's gonna love it. Great choreography by Mikey Minden, Bobby Newberry, Robin Anton, of course.
This video is called Maniac, and it's about, you know, how people can sometimes get a little love crazy, maybe like a fatal attraction. It's just a really intense love that just kind of drives you crazy, and you're just going crazy. You're becoming a maniac. The noise in my head. The clock is ticking, I'm about to crack, just like a maniac on the edge. I think this video and this choreography for this video is something that you haven't seen Girlicious dance this way. You haven't seen Girlicious as three girls, you know. It's just a really hot, new, fresh type of thing. And obviously you can see by my outfit how hot this really is.
To come up with like a really hot idea for the video, so we came up with like the water scene, which we thought would be great, which I'm sure we're gonna hate later when we're freezing. We came up with a lot of it, actually. It's been really fun to be this creative and feel like we have like such a big hand in everything.
About this second album, because it's a lot different than our first. Most importantly about this second album is we wrote a lot of it, which is really cool because we got to be artists this time around. Part of the video was us co-directing and collectively as a team coming up with a lot of the plans for wardrobe and the different concepts for the different scenes and shots that we're taking and doing today. And we wrote on the album, so I really feel like we're part of our project, and it's just really exciting. Like, my dreams are flourishing right before my eyes.
Hey, we're Girlicious. Thanks for watching.